Cambio entre classe et sous-classe.
What happens when you race at 300 km per hour and you crash in front of a wall?
What happens? If you're in simulation damage mode, the car is disabled. And in fact, the car will roll over a lot of times. And in Forza 3, you can roll it back over, but if you're in simulation damage mode, it won't roll back over, your race is over. As far as killing the driver, starting a fire, exploding the car, that's really not what simulation racing is about. That would be a crash test dummy simulator. So we focused all of our damage, the visual damage that you see when cars rub, on racing. Now in racing, cars hit and they damage each other, and we do as well. We've revamped our damage system visually so that you get more localized damage and a lot more crumbling on the car. But we have not optimized it towards 300 km per hour because that's really a crash test dummy game.